Today I have partnered up with Hulu to bring you a hair tutorial inspired by their new show, Harlots. The show is about two rivaling houses, and today I am going to show you a hair tutorial inspired by one of the ladies from one of the houses, who is Charlotte Wells, the daughter of one of the owners of the houses. I am going to show you how to recreate a hairstyle that is inspired by the hairstyles that she tends to wear on the show. So it is quite a typical 18th century hairstyle, and as you may know, the 18th century hair was quite extravagant. Huge hair, very flamboyant type of hairdressing. You would see mostly silk flowers and pearls in the hair. Feathers were really popular as well. And also around this time, we see a lot of wigs. Wigs actually gained popularity as the hairstyles grew and grew and grew, both in size and in elaborateness. It is so much easier to just pop on a wig and be able to have like just a light hairstyle underneath. And then when you come home, to be able to take the big elaborate hair off and just kind of have a lighter head. Let's jump into the tutorial. I'm going to start by spraying my hair with a little bit of heat protector to protect it from the curling iron later on. And then I'm going to divide my hair into a top and a bottom section. I'm going to start working on the bottom section first. So every section that I'm going to curl, I'm going to spray with a little bit of hairspray first, comb through, and then I'm going to curl it with a curling iron. And when the curl is done, I'm going to maintain its shape and just pin it to my head like that. So then I can set in the curled shape, and I'm sure that I'll have nice and tight curls later on. So I'm just going to go section by section, spray, comb, and pin. And then I'm going to move on to the top part of my hair, and I'm going to do the exact same thing. Spray, brush, curl, and then pin it to my head in a curled shape. And with the front pieces where I have my bangs, I'm just going to curl them with the rest of the hair, and I will deal with those later on. So when all of my hair is curled and pinned, it should look something like this. So I'm going to give this a couple of minutes to completely cool down so that I'm sure that my curls have completely set. And then I'm going to take the pins out and let my curls down. Nice and crunchy. So I am going to move on to the rest of the hairstyle. I'm going to take these curls on the crown of my head, and I'm going to start by smoothing out the part of the hair at the roots so that I maintain the curls at the top, but I'm still able to work with the rest. So I'm going to backcomb this really big. I'm going to backcomb it until pretty much all of my hair stands up, except for the little curled part at the end. And then I'm going to move on to the section in front of that, and I'm going to spray a little bit of hairspray, and then I'm going to backcomb this over that kind of base backcombed part that I have in the center of my head. And when this is done and it looks good, I'm going to just pin it to that teased part. And I'm just going to backcomb my bangs a little bit, and this is enough for them to stand up and kind of blend into the hairstyle. So it should now look something like this. You have your backcombed base in the center. And next, what I'm going to do is take every individual curl, kind of smooth it out, and I'm going to pin this up to that teased part, kind of base bit that I have at the back there. So every single curl is going to get pinned up there. And I'm going to make sure that this looks nice from the sides and from the back. And I'm just leaving my curls just hanging for now. I'll deal with those later. So I'm going to, for now, just leave out the pieces in the front and one piece that is going to hang over my shoulder in the end, that I'm just going to leave and not pin up at all. So then with the front parts, I want to pay a little bit more attention to these because I really want them to look nice. And these are going to cover any part of the teased bit that may still be showing. And again, just pin them to the top of my teased base. And now it is time to work on my curls. So I'm going to arrange these really nicely. So I'm just going to play with them until they sit on my head in a way that I like them, and then just pin them down with a bobby pin. And then I'm going to move on to the back, and I'm just going to do this all over with every loose curl that I still have. I'm going to arrange it nicely and pin it back. You may use two mirrors to look at yourself from the back. That really helps with this hairstyle. So finishing touch, just blast this with a lot of hairspray to make sure it is nice and neat and stays up all day. So that is your Charlotte Wells Harlots inspired hair already done. If you're interested in how to do this makeup look, which is also inspired by her, be sure to check out my previous video. Also, be sure to check out Harlots on Hulu, airing every Wednesday. It is really worth a watch, so go check it out. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you very soon in my next one. Bye.